Hey guys, what's going on? This is Jen Rosenbaum, and I'm here today to talk to you about boudoir minis. I've been noticing lately, especially this time of year, it's January, that a lot of photographers are offering boudoir minis, especially for Valentine's Day. Who doesn't love a little bit of love on Valentine's Day? But let me talk to you a little bit about what you're doing when you're giving yourself or you're marking yourself down for Valentine's Day. First of all, I notice most people are using a very popular pricing method that I like to call the pull it out of my ass pricing method. This is the method where you just make up a price, you think it sounds good, that's what people will pay, and you add a whole bunch of stuff in and offer it to people for that price. It's never gonna work. Your pricing really needs to be based on calculations and how you're gonna make money. I want you to make money. Even if you're doing minis, you should be making money. So make sure that what you're offering and your services and your products adds up and you're actually making money on these shoots. Number two, do you have to lower your price to get work? Maybe you do, maybe you don't. But when you're lowering your price like that, what you're doing is just sort of like throwing spaghetti against the wall, seeing what sticks. Make sure that your pricing is calculated, again, not to just throw spaghetti on the wall, okay? Here's another thing to think about. Is the cost of your session attracting the right client? So oftentimes people offer sessions for $200. It includes hair and makeup and wardrobe and albums and whatnot. And then they're complaining that their clients that they're getting are not the right clients. Well, here's the thing. A client that is going to spend thousands of dollars will never book a $200 session. It's just the way it is. So make sure that your pricing is actually putting out the frequency that you want to send out to those clients that you want to bring to you, and make sure that it's in alignment. If you're sending out $200 pricing, you're never going to get $2,000 clients. It just doesn't work like that. The other thing I want to mention is, are you setting a bad precedence for putting yourself on sale? Are people going to expect the sale all year round? I never ever offer a sale. Now, that's just my own personal opinion. Sometimes I might offer an additional bonus. For example, if you book for Valentine's Day, maybe you'll get an additional 5 images in your album, or you'll get an additional 8x10 to give as a gift, something of that nature, or you get to wear another outfit, whatever it might be. Try to add value to your sessions instead of just lowering the price. Lowering the price of your sessions lowers your value, and we never ever want to devalue ourselves. Come on guys, it's 2018. Let's keep up the value, let's keep up the good work, and hit those goals that we want to hit for our business.